Al-Qaeda leader Osama bin Laden says France's decision to ban the burqa in public justifies violence against French citizens. The world's most wanted man issued the threat in a recording aired by Al Jazeera television. He says the French government should treat the kidnapping of five of its nationals in Niger last month as a warning. But France says while it's taking the message seriously, a ban on full Islamic veils will remain in place.